is not the burden of knowledge, but the lightness of wisdom that we see. It is not